its leaves. It has dark green and light green.
I wonder what shape this is. Look, it looks like a heart shape. Do you see it? Oh, look here. I see a brown leaf. I think this leaf is already dry. Do you hear the sound it makes? Yeah, it's a dry leaf.
What else is here? Oh, look. This leaf here is longer.
It has a different shape. I wonder what this shape is called.
We have some more leaves here. Look at this leaf. It's
like a color red on the side. And this is very long and thin. This one too. Oh, I see some fallen flowers in the leaves. We can clean it. When you see fallen things on the leaf, we can clear it.
Now, if you have a garden at your home, please go out and look at the different kinds of leaves that you have there. Then, take a picture of those leaves and share them with me.